I think that would be for individual schools to perhaps work out. From our point of view, the service level agreement does not make a surplus. It's not intended to make a surplus. It's not for profit. It is for cost recovery. So we're not looking to make any money from this. And we have budgeted on the basis of, so we have to make some assumptions in terms of what schools are brought back, but it is fully cost recoverable. So the council's not looking to make money on this. But from a school's perspective, we try to keep the prices as cheaply as possible, but also given the options for schools in terms of three options there, because there is a slight price differential as well.
Thank you. understand, on item 2.14, on special staff costs, the situation as regards special staff costs has actually changed over the last couple of years. Because in there is maternity leave, which did overspend, and maternity leave is very difficult to budget for, because you don't quite know how many people are going to get pregnant in any one year. But it also has in there a trading facility time, which we actually know there was an understanding in the previous financial year. And it is permissible under the finance regulations of the government that the underspend in trading facility time can actually be carried over in that fund from one year to another, rather than it effectively just going into the overall balances. And if that was to be the case, that certainly would help the situation for this coming financial year, which is very difficult. So we'd like to request that the schools forum think about that.